So guys, this is how you reset the chrono function on your Swatch Chronograph watch. First, you need to pull the crown all the way, and then you can use the pusher, the first pusher, in order to go one by one, or if you press and hold, it will actually move faster. Then you can make sure that you align it perfectly to 12 o'clock, pull the crown all the way back. Now, if we use the chrono function and we stop it, when we reset it, it will go at 12 o'clock. Follow for more.